Everybody, welcome back to Found Kingdom. Sorry I've been yelling, I'm just excited. I found out some new information about this game I didn't know before. So, this audio is like really loud, so I'm gonna get this through this quickly. The key card was in the shower area. I was right. My hunch was right. Alright, so let me. I can't do nothing about the sensitivity. Alright, so why am I back here? You wanna run that by me one more time? Do you wanna run that by me one more time before I get started with the video? Okay. Alright, so the key card is in here somewhere. Is in there somewhere. That's all I know. That's all I found out. Just waiting game on seeing if the dude will respond to me or not. So, the key card is in this bathroom somewhere, in the shower area somewhere. That's all I know. Let me turn my phone off. Turn my phone off real quick. There we go. So yes, he does drop a key card, but it's somewhere in here. I don't know if it's by the entrance in the shower area, by the lockers. So when he leaves, I have to look very carefully in here because it is somewhere in here. I've also noticed that the masked characters back in my videos, I have to be careful about him. That was different. Okay. The key card is supposed to be in here somewhere. That's all I know. Here. In here. There it is.
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Did he see me? Rewind that me. Did he see me? He saw me. He's waiting. He's waiting for me. Either he saw me or he heard me. He's right there. Once I open the door, he's right there. Man, if he kills me, I'll lose the key card. Yeah, if he kills me, I'll lose the key card. And then I had to go find it. But what I did look up and find out about it was once you get killed and you have the key card, I think the key card spawns in the location around the place. But this key card can go anywhere in this building, so I need to find a quiet place, hunker down and hide, and look up a place for this key card to go. I can't leave. He's like right there in the doorway too. all about sounds, and it's really hard to hear them.
Turn the volume up on my
headset real quick.
All right. I don't hear the douchebag, but let's do this. That worked.
Well, now it seems the whole building is lit.
Aww! Another one?
Sick bastard! A giant cat! What else can you think of? I should avoid the ventilation tubes. The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room.
Back in the first area.
What is that? What was that? If we're here,
my office. I hear purring. Oh. The cat is walking around the room. I can't do nothing right. Hey, your breathing's freaking me out, dude. I'm waiting for that robot douchebag to get out to move. Thank you.
lock is broken. Though picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from. They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
Alright, it's been like 10 minutes, and I only found... like, really?
This is really getting on my nerves. He is really dumb. He was on the other side of the door! On the other side of the door! How did he kill me? You freaking Sacagawea!
The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room.
I couldn't hide!
The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. Broken. Though picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from. They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
Can you keep your voice down? They can hear you!
Cats in my room. And so was the wolf. The cat and the wolf. They're both here. The wolf is slow, the cat is faster. I can outrun the wolf, but I cannot outrun the cat. So it's just. The cat is like right behind me, like he knows I'm here. Okay, cat left. He's in the vent still. All right, shoot. I don't want to call the episode a quit on this one, but they trap you. Like, here's what they do. If they don't jump scare you, like once you first turn the second thing of power on, if they don't trap you, they will jump scare you. So I have to wait, and it's just a constant waiting thing, a waiting game with them. And they both have to be out of your room. If not, if one of the vents, you can hear the cat purring or whatnot. If it's in one of the vents, he's going to spawn in once you come out of hiding. Sorry about that. Sorry for the cut. My computer stopped recording. If the wolf is in proximity, like if you're like 4 or 5 feet away from him, he's gonna know you're there. He knows you're there. The flashlight was turned off and he still got me. Cause I hit the door. And if you make like hitting certain things, it makes a weird noise. It makes a soft, like a soft sound. Where if you're walking on the floor creaks, he's gonna hear you. So he heard me, he turned around, attacked me. I tried to turn around, but I couldn't cause the darn desk blocked me. So this will be it for this video, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Hopefully, I can get to the evidence locker and beat it. And hopefully, the third episode will be the last episode. I might have to do an hour-long episode for that one. But, you notice.